woke up crying late one night when I was very young. I dreamed my father had passed away and gone. My world revolved around him. I couldn't lie there anymore. So I made my way down the mirrored hall and tapped upon his door. And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How can I go on with you gone that way? Don't want to cry anymore. So can't I stay with you?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see." Later we barely got along, this teenage boy and he. Most of the fights seemed different dreams we both held for me. He wanted knowledge and learning. I wanted to fly out west. No, I could make it out there if I just had the fare. I got half, will you loan me the rest? And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. There's no guarantee the plans I've made, and if I should fail, who will pay my way back home?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see." Every person carves a spot and fills a hole with light. And I pray someday I might light as bright as he. Woke up early one bright fall day, spread the tragic news. After all my travels, I settled down within a mile or two. I make my living with words that rhyme. All this tragedy should go into my head and out instead as bits of poetry. And I say, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How can I go home with you gone this way? And how can I come up with a way to say I love you?" That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me.